1, 2, 3, 4. Hi, my name is Mursal. I am girl with a guitar from Afghanistan. One day I am be like Mr. Singh, famous in all of one world, not just in Afghanistan.
اسم مرسل است، پارچه که می خوانم احمد ظاهر است.
The Miraculous Love Kids was about giving a voice to kids that don't have a voice and using the power of music to bring people together to help with this. You know, every day 20,000 children die because of poverty and war, and these kids that we have, our girls, are the face of that. And through the power of love and music, they are, you know, healing from their wounds.
Mother, mother.
What have they done?
What have they done?
Before, when I'm working in the street, I don't thinking that I will one day have a guitar and my own guitar. I will have a better life. My first time that I do something for my friend. When she's play and she's like too much happy, see me and she's laughing and she's tears coming, I just hug her and I said, you in the future you be a very top girl, girl with a guitar. Right now she is. Right now she's in the top girl with us.
Working with these girls is part of an ongoing, you know, lifetime mission of mine to continue to use music as a divining rod for truth and justice. They're inspiring to me, you know, in the way that they've embraced music and they are using it to transform their lives. It's just another link in the chain of the power that music can have to help.
I will sing to you from this broken hill. Your praises they shall.
One day I am be like, well, all of one girl and the all of one world are there, see my singing, and they are, I want to be just like Mursal. And I will do that. I will be voice of that girl.
There is a choice.